no idea what Felicia is.
Or Brady.
I'm just going to show it to you.
Yeah.
So, a hot potato. Literally, it's a hot potato. So, just see how that feels. You wait, can't shift. And then it's here. You wait, shift, and don't let it squeeze your butt. So, it's a squat. Tip. And then it's down, down. So, it's meant to make you do this. Only you don't let it happen, right? And it's a squat with it. So it's down, up. Press it. Catch. So you want your body to have to absorb maximum and then go middle. And it's quick and it's fast. Three, two, three, four. Okay. Now you're going to go up overhead. Yeah. Bam. Watch it. Work out?
They usually have it on the speaker.
Do they have nasty music? Or
yeah.
Some of the stuff they say.
I just listen to whatever they have on.
Yeah. Good morning. So you don't have a preference?
Not really.
I usually do hip hop. How are you this beautiful morning?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Alright. So, let's do... Let's do YWT, then we're going to do tree, we're going to go to warrior three, and then we'll do a little combo of all of them. That's our thing today, okay? So, left. W. T. Yeah. And you want to almost exaggerate the arm. W, tuck your pelvis. T, neutral spine. Hold it there, just feel your shoulders. Three, Y, W, T, O, Y, W, T. And now, come flat back. And we go Y, W, T, Y, sweep forward and Y. Feel that into your lower back. These are your lower traps. Get your arms up by your ears even more than you think. A little higher. Annoying, I know. Come in, W, elbow strike your rib cage. Get your hands, come back, elbows more. So you have, this is your tight, so you're here, and I want you here. So let's just play this game, go here. It's a little paddle. Just do one, rotate it, open it, feel it, breathe. Rotate your palm, come back, switch, here. Well, hello now. Getting your elbow here. His mate is in heat. We have no idea what the pack we've been through. We have two other impact males. They walk around screaming all day. All dead.
The baby or the girl?
Lewin. Like the baby boy, he's too young. So here, okay? So Y W. And then now get your elbow forward. Really well. I can tell your mouth that doesn't love it. So now come down like this, but keep, so really, so you're here, watch my elbow, and I want you here. And you're really gonna feel that in here. So let's do this, go here, calm down, and then bring your elbow forward, breathe. Calm down, elbow forward, I can see you guys. Can you feel that in your shoulder? Elbow. Now watch, from that, open your fingers. And you'll come in. Really tighter. L, down, T. W. Elbow straight. T. N. T. This will prevent future problems in your life. When you're an old man, you won't need carpal tunnel surgery. And then here. Right? And then down. Woo! So, same thing applies when you're here. So tight people are like here, right? Mm-hmm. Not tight people, you can get it. And you'll feel that, so you flap. I don't know why, but I think of a platypus. You know how a platypus pops his, right? His little tail thing?
Oh yeah.
So just see, that's your tail. And it's up and down and up. Yeah, you should feel that down between the shoulder blades. You might be mad at me tomorrow. Beautiful. Breathe. Do two more. Breathe, go. And out when you go to your version, right? So, Y. Now come into that W and meet nice. So much better. Get your palms down and your elbow, palms up, elbows down. There. Y, W, and then P. Come back in W. P. W. Years, and then this guy comes out with it, and he's got like 9 million followers, and he's like 150,000 sales of his book. But he talks about that lower trap being very important in hip mobility. This is respected, this is respected. And he does it, he has like a, you know the sled things that you lay on and you kick, what is that called, that you your head is down and you kick the weights up.
Oh, leg press?
Leg press. So he stands in a leg press and leans forward. And he does that with the weight. He just stands and does that with the weight. And I'm like, oh, that's my YWT.
So his hands go?
Huh?
So your feet go, his hands go? Like where your feet are supposed to go, he puts his hands instead?
Where your head goes, he puts his feet. So a leg press is you lay on the ground.
Yeah.
And it has like this.
Oh, never mind, I get it.
Yes. All right, so here, breathe in. And breathe out. The top row, come on. Breathe. Come up, prepare. It's okay. You can roll back up because you're bunny. Breathe in and breathe out. And now roll back. Move it back, up the back, up and back. Reach up and back. Breathe. So, come high knee. High as you can. Find your balance. Now bring your foot to this leg, except the knee, the top, the foot has to be above or below your knee. You can do that. Okay. That's what we're basing this whole workout on today. Now, you can reach down and really pull. And pick a spot and square it, because it's very, and breathe in hard. Yeah. And try to relax your toes. And you squat this one, but you open that knee a little more than you think. Come up, to the knee. Back. Slowly. Good. And come up. You can breathe out overhead. You know, little mini back bend. Open your arms, airplane arms, flat out. Forward, all the way to the ground. Round your nose to your knee. Try and get your palms flat to the ground, even if you have to bend your knees a lot. Breathe. Stay here for two. And then one. Now straighten your legs and come to your fingertips. Look ahead and prepare for the. And then breathe up. And round your nose, chin. Excuse me, and roll it up. Your nose to your knee, bend your knees as much as you have to. Come up, prepare pose. Breathe in and breathe out. And then you're gonna walk out in 3, 2, 1 to a plank. Hold. Good. Two. Bend your knee. So do chaturanga with bent knees. So you come down in like an elbow push up, a tight push up, and then come up and through. Chaturanga again. Keep your forearms on the ground and come through to the heart right there. And then you're going to come up and through. It's hard to do. Breathe. Come back. Yogis do 108 sun salutations. Just to let you know. Mm-hmm. They do this 108 times. That's why they're this own little thing.
108.
Can't
just be
100? I know.
I'm
going to
be
108. I mean, they don't do it every day, but a lot of them that. Right. Now look right and look, let your hip moves left. Yep, and then look the other way. Your hip moves the opposite way, let your whole back move for you. Good. Right. Nice double up and back and push back halfway. Breathe. One more time, do the chaturanga. Up. Nice. Breathe. Does it hurt? It can be tough on the shoulders. So come back down here to hover. Okay, ready? Now come onto the tippy toes. So from here, we're going to push up to plank. You can't lag. Your whole body moves all at once, okay? You ready? One, two. Now see, I did my upper body. So squeeze. It's hard to do. Nice. And push back down, dog. Breathe in. And breathe out. Come to your tippy toes. Go flat. Tippy toes. Go flat. Getting there, Brendan. You're getting there. Freaking awesome. Tippy toe. Flat. Two more. Tippy toe. Flat. Tippy toe. Flat. Now walk or jump, but I don't want to hear. And then straighten his legs. Lift your head. Prepare and breathe. So we're going to go tree, warrior three, tree, high knee. So, tree, and this is five. Three. Now when you're comfortable, bring your hand overhead and into this. Overhead, three. Really good ankle strength, hip mobility. Now rotate the palms to the sky. Now look up if you can without falling. Good job. So now come, bring your knees apart and tip back. Warrior three, and now hands go forward. Come back, three. Come up, and knees. Come up, back. Chair. Okay, three side. You can arrange what you're bringing everything through. Who's this dog there? See what your hips are doing. One side might be easier than the other. And when your gaze shifts, start looking around. Watch how messed you get. So it's really good for your body to learn how to balance in there. Cool. So now shoulders back, hands down. What are you doing, good? Come forward. And then back. And then add my arms. That was pretty good. Come back down. Round your nose to your knee. Stop. So walk out. One, two, three. This time we're going to go to chaturanga from here. So You got him cover? You hold the 5, 4, 3, 1. Come up, puppy dog. I want you to puppy your toes. Breathe. You got to put the dog to go. We're going to back to the tip. Push back down, dog. You're going to bring it out. Pull. Pick your right leg up. Bend your knee. Step it to her. Bring your hand to the ground and jump back to plank. Nice. Breathe. It's hard to do.
It's so awkward.
It is awkward. Push back down, dog. You're gonna walk your hands in. 1, 2. Stay here just for 2 seconds. Get a good hamstring stretch. Bend the right knee. Take your right elbow to your right knee and come up. You move to the hip check. Open. And from center, squat with the head, flat back, open the other way. Three. I got my spray bottle in. 4. That's good. Now this time reach down and grab the outside of the ankle. Get a nice stretch. Switch. Good. Other way. Now reach down and grab your big toes. Look ahead and try to straighten. Before you got here, you were doing hot potato. I'm going to throw the weight in just a little bit. Was that weight fine for you?
Yeah.
You can throw it, no problem?
Yeah.
Yeah? Grab one of my 15s. You remember hot potato, down, middle, over, over?
Yeah.
5 each way, so it's 10 all together. It's kind of butt kicking, but it's a good cardiovascular burst chip. Right? Ready?
I might go with you and face this together. She's not in it.
Well, I like doing it and then showing the boys doing the workout and me doing the workout, so it's going to benefit them as much as me.
Yeah.
You can mush it. It's still bad mushing it. Stay. Okay, ready? So, come down. 1, 2, throw it. Make your body catch it. You can look at yourself, look at your shoulders. Don't let them bend. Really squeeze your butt. 4, I know, hard. 5, now on this one you come right to the center and you squat and toss, literally toss. You want to throw it because you want your body to absorb impact. Breathe. 3, 2, and then 1, and then, sorry, and then you come here. It's down, up. Open the other arm if you need to balance those shoulders. Nice. 3, 4, 5. And center. 5.
Oh, you're killing me.
4. You can stop. 3. You can make it small. You can do little mini squats. 2, 1. Nice. All the way. 1, 2, 3. Nice. See the difference? 4. And 5. Whew. Holy Toledo. So, hip swings, 1 arm. So we did middle yesterday. Now we're going to do the outside.
Yeah.
And I'll show you. So it's like a pendulum. And when you do that, your body wants to twist. We're not letting it. This is anti-rotational. Yesterday we did rotational. Today, anti-rotational. So you're going to squeeze this glute to not let this side twist.
Mm-hmm.
Right? So you go hip swing, front, middle. Nice, it's not a squat. It's a hinge. Stop for me. Hinge. Stand up. Hinge. Bend the knees. Really messing with your, all right?
Mm-hmm.
And do it on the outside. Hinge. Same out. Now go in the middle. Hinge. Now go to the left. Did you already do it? Good. Much better. Now you can bend your knees a little. I don't want you to knock your knees. But you can get as big as you want now, so it's big. Up. Just think, someone's in on you. You're just tossing them away. Breathe. Nice. Big. Whew. I'm good. That's enough for me. You can do. You should do five of each. Breathe. So that's one. Two. Nice. Big. Stop it a little lower at your chest if you're not going to go overhead. There. See that? You could probably do more weight.
Mm-hmm.
Your next one you can. Nice. Breathe. You good? No, it's hard.
I hate cardio.
This is why we like this workout though for us. That's what makes us get fit and thinner. Nice. You'll notice a big difference. Ooh, watch the name, sorry.
Thank you.
You good with it?
Yeah.
So you definitely need more weight. Yeah.
I do two rows.
Huh?
Said I do two rows.
So we're gonna do a windmill and we're gonna do it weighted. I don't know how much weight you want. So I'm gonna show you. We did this. It's down and then it's up. So you bend one knee and that's the side you bend to. And it's down. And then you come here and then it's up. So I don't want to mess you up. And then the next one is up, and then you switch, and then it's down, and then it's up. Anybody you know with low back pain, chronic, this is a good way to strengthen it, or hip pain, and fix it. But you don't want to hurt yourself. Same with stabilizing your shoulder. It's really good. I think you'll be fine with that.
Yeah.
You want me to do it and you copy me?
Yes.
So what knee are you going to start? So you have a little stagger.
Mm-hmm.
So it's kind of like a kettlebell windmill.
Mm-hmm.
And then, just still around in August, I'm doing a performed at a clinic.
Mm-hmm.
The stuff that I learned there, so cool. Then I come home and practice it on you. Okay, ready? That's what I learned about kettlebells. So
it's
the leg in front is the one that you're bending.
Okay.
And the first one that you do, go down and lift and open. And then come center and switch. And stay down and open. And we're gonna do five each way. Three. Now you can go to the outside, but for you, just be aware to switch it. Look up, hold that, keep that arm up, really feel it. This is three. I'm so mad tomorrow today. I'm going to ride the maniac. You do one more, I'm just gonna. Gorgeous. Come all the way up, hip fully, and then do it. Always come all the way to extension from flexion unless I say otherwise.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you think athletes don't because they're always in this.
Yeah.
But I want that between just to offset that constant. You good?
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm just trying to get my heart rate back down.
Can you kind of feel it?
Yeah.
It's good, isn't it? One. Yeah. Beautiful. Alicia fainted one baby. The first 5 years ago you started working with me?
Yeah.
First time.
This is the first time.
Or it was very early in
it
our
was,
relationship.
It was.
So she faints.
I like low potassium back in the day, but I just had gone to
nice.
Car accident. And
feel that?
Oh,
yeah. That's good for you.
So.
Good for your hips. Breathe. Nice.
Perfect. Yeah, and you were doing the second time. First time, so I sat down, but apparently I got up and I fainted again.
And then she fainted again. And then she's like, I'm fine. I'm like, I am calling 911. I'm sorry. I'm not working out with you. And then having, and that was before I had her fill out form. I didn't have a number to call for her. It was so awful. All right, then breathe. I'm sure I'm doing what kind of injury. Stretch out. Stretch. And stretch. Good. Tree warrior three, switch. Okay? I'm gonna face you here this way.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you ready? So you're just gonna come and breathe in and breathe out. Reach over. And then as you come down, bring that knee up as you bring your arms down and come up to tree. Now pull that foot as high up into your groin as you can. Push the heel into your groin. That's where a lot of the balance comes. Breathe. Open your arms to face out. Look down. Breathe. Come up overhead. Rest. Rotate the palms up. Okay. And come up tiny. Open your arms and kick back. Breathe. And hold this. Breathe. Two. One. And come back. Three. You can do heart center. Good, nice. Again, it's meant to make you fall, so don't get discouraged. Make your knee come up, find your spot. Breathe. Try and open your knee to me a little bit more. There. Squeeze. Just stay there. Don't even add your arms. Just pick a spot. Come back, high knee, and kick your foot behind you as your torso goes flat. If I put a stick on you, your heel and your ankle would be in the same. So you're breaking at that hip a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
So you're kind of here.
Mm-hmm.
So work on this. Work on and look in the mirror and see how you can see the foot down. Work at getting it up. Let's just do that. Let's do a warrior three. Good. Flex your back foot and lift it up high and then low. All right, we're gonna mess with that. Good. So tree, come up. Hold. Open the knee. So it's stability and a hip opener. Groin particularly, if you can relax it. Use your ab. Breathe. Don't use the toes of the standing leg. Use the glute. And come high knee. Kick your leg behind you. Whoops. And if you fall and you need to put your hand on the ground, that's okay. You just want to get that leg up so it's in line with your shoulder. It's hard to do, but that's what we're working on. Nice. Much better for you on that. Flex your back foot. Drop that hip down. There. Feel that tension that happens?
Yeah.
Nice. That's where I want you to feel. Good. High knee. Breathe. How many did you do? How many did you do so each side?
I think I did like 3 or 4 on my right side.
And this one's second?
No, this is my second.
Okay, good. So I'm going to go toe. Oh, let's do it, Felicia. It's good for you. Believe it or not, it's good for your shoulder, too. Now, you can do a gaze shift without moving your hands. The gaze shift is going to send you off balance, but we want it to. We want your body to adapt. And then high knee. And 1, 3. Get that foot up. I fall, too. Yeah, it's hard talking. That's my excuse. Nice. Perfect. Can you see your alignment?
Mm-hmm.
Drop your hip a little bit more. There. That's where I want. It's high. Nice. Breathe. Strength. See that single leg, the stability you're going to get, though? That's going to be a nice. It'll prevent some wipeouts, I bet, or falls. Breathe. Okay. You can go down, up dog, down dog, step forward, come up. If you want. Are we getting a bit better?
I think I just did.
I'm
gonna have
but
to I don't like
I got it into Phil.
When I was in New Hampshire, they were so bad. Like, I was even getting bit with deep.
All right, I'll be right back. I'm going to get bangs. You could walk your hands out and do a Chaturanga and push back up to plank. Chaturanga, push back up to plank 5 times if you want. You don't have to. I'd be surprised if you do it. You do it on the knee.
pretty sure I just like to annoy who I want to annoy. We should keep all the bubbles away.
Mm-hmm.
Can you tell I didn't spray today? I mean, I didn't clean this up today. So, let's go and do... I don't know what to call. My brain is so bad today. We're going to get on our hands and knees. I'm going to put our left leg out. I mean, our left hand and our left leg, and I'm going to switch side to side. All right? It's this. Oh. Okay. Now, how do you see me? This way? This way? This way. That way. You don't have to hide from the camera. So go here. Just for a minute. So this is a pelvic tilt. Push your belly down to the ground, tilt your pelvis up. And this is a tuck. We round the pelvis forward. All right? So now come neutral spine. Take your left leg straight behind you and square those hips off. You want to be like this, but don't let it happen. Look back and make sure you can see your knee and your toe. And if you have to round down even more, now take your right hand out by your ear and hold. Three, get your bicep up by the ear, head is neutral. One, two, three, four, five. Now come in and crunch nose to knee and come out. One. Now it's a tilt and a tuck. Tilt, tuck. Go to full extension on this. Get that foot straight. Nice. Tuck, tilt, and then tuck. Now, I'm going to kill you. You're going to open the knee to the side and open the arm. And then come in and open. In. Three. And then four. And then five. Good. Nice. And put that child's foot. And then come up for a sec and do camel, because camel's good. Now pretend there's a wall right here. Your hips are over the toes. Now add the back bend. And then come up neutral spine. And back. Good. Two more, three more, three. You can reach back and grab your ankles if you want. I just want to stretch. I don't want to kill you, and I don't want you falling. I don't want you to collapse. This is a quad strengthener. This is the stretch. There. No, sorry. The grimace. There. Good. Ready? Now we're going to do, I'll go this way. Are you okay? So now, yeah. Now it's your right foot.
Yeah.
And then your left hand. You good?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. Just go for 1 second. Get it nice. Balance. Use your tippy toes. Feel it. Lift that foot even higher. Feel that glute. Flex. Nice. Come in. And out. Tuck. Tilt. Tuck. Tilt. Four. Are we on five? Yes. One more. Nice. Now come in, and then open to the out, and then in, out, in, out. Breathe. Two. Nice. Now, take that right foot all the way out. Send your hips back. Let's just get a good little stretch. Good. Bring your hands, find, come back, and then come forward. Come back. Yep, I'm coming forward. Obviously, your adductors are not tight. Awesome, here. Actually, it's your abductor. That's good. Good, now come here into the center. And bring that same leg out forward. And give me a lean. And then come back. Ooh, one. Nice. Nice stretch here. Good. Come back. Full extension. Walk your body back if you have to. Get that knee straight. Get that pelvis tilted. Your pelvic tuck. And then tilt and feel the difference in that hamstring. And come forward. Breathe. And come back. One more. Forward. Come back. Good. Nice. Switch sides. You can start with this one, and then we'll do the side movement after. glutes. You know, good. Hip forward, lift, hip way forward, shoulder back. And then switch. I don't know what they do over there, but they cut. Do they not cut constantly?
Yeah.
Don't you hear that? What are they doing?
I don't know.
What are they sawing? I don't see trees down.
Huh?
It's like right over there, but it's been the last couple of times. Breathe. Nice. Find it. Good. Yep. Up and open like this, and just come back and say how that is. Yeah, no problem. And up and down, and just open. Yeah. Woo. That's good. Yeah, good. Yeah, tight. That's pretty good. He has no problem with it. No problem with it at all. Yeah, good. So come back here. So come. Plank. Put your hands in narrower. Feet narrower. So go plank. Knee tap. Plank. Knee tap. Breathe. 4, 5. Nice. Now knee tap sideways. Breathe. Knee tap. 4. And then 5. Nice. Good. And push back. Down dog. Tilt your pelvis. And work on that. And then tuck it. And then tilt. Okay. The head and the knees. Squat. Jump. Whew! Okay, good. Pretty water. Sweaty. Sweaty. Tree, and instead of high knee, let's try head to knee. So it's really good enough for you. So head to knee is this. Head to knee pose is. Laying in bed at night.
Mm-hmm.
Just bring the leg back, okay? Maybe we'll do that for a cool down. It'll be a good thing for you. Because that's a little tight for you.
Yeah.
Is that tight for you?
Yeah.
We'll end our workout on that. We're going to do one each side. See how we do. Because we're on like 35 minutes. Yesterday we went way over. But it's fine. I don't care.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to feel big. He's not even. He's fine. I'm the sore one. Okay, ready? So when I'm going to do it out of anger, we're just going to automatically go tree. I'll do it next to you.
Yeah.
Ready? So breathe in and breathe out. Okay. So just come to tree pose. The right side. Hold. Breathe in and breathe out. Squeeze the standing leg glute. When you're ready, tell me. Bring your arms overhead.
Oh, I'm not falling.
Nice. So come high knee, kick back. Breathe. That back leg as high as the front. And then come back up to tree. And come center and go head to knee. Step forward. Nice. Bring down. Good. Come up tree.
hips. Nice. Come back. Where are you? Three. Back up. Tree. Come in and out. Ah, head to knee. And step. That was pretty good. How'd it feel? Pretty good. Get your rhythm. Take a nice dip. Round your nose to your knee, let your arms fall over. Cool, come up. Breathe. Breathe. Good. Alright. Now let's do the top of the mat. Okay? So we're going to come up to the top of the mat. Breathe in. We're going to reach up, we're going to go down, we're going to jump back to sun salutation. We're going to do down dog. We're going to step forward to a crescent lunge and then come up to tray. Okay? We're going to start with the left leg in tray. So the right leg is going to step forward to crescent lunge.
Mm-hmm.
You know all these words? You're feeling pretty good. Good. All right, but he's just good.
Oh my God, I don't know shit. I don't know if I'm just like, yeah.
She's going to have a fun. He knows it all. You know, it's hockey players.
Oh my God, well, I don't know some hockey either.
My favorite.
I've been telling my niece went to like the boxing
camp. So
mad.
Yeah.
Right.
That's awesome. My foil will probably be good. He's my favorite. He does
okay,
a lot of the
did
hockey.
It. She already did it.
Yeah. Okay. High knee, reach. Breathe. High knee. Jeez. From flat back, forward, airplane arms. Your airplane. Actually, while we're here, go wide. W. T. Come down. Breathe. Round your nose to your knee. And nice step. Touch your chin. Cover your belly button. Come up to prepare. Copy the tips of your fingertips. Your legs are a little straighter and your pelvis is in a tilt, not a tuck. Now bend your knees and walk or jump back plank. Breathe. Lower to chaturanga. Come up. Up dog. Top of the feet. And legs get a good stretch. Back to the top of your feet. Go back to chaturanga. Push back up to plank. Down to down dog. That's high. That's a big strength move. Put your right foot up behind you, bend your knee. Bend your nose to your knee and step your right hand between the toes. The back foot, you're on the tippy toe, that leg's at full extension. Sweep your arms up in front. Breathe, use that glute. Get a good hip flexor stretch, a little mini back bend. Now you're gonna transition to tree. A lot of strength, a lot of balance. Breathe. Nice deep breath, one more, calm. Calmness. Come through to warrior three. And your arms forward, and you're falling. Hold. And back up. Tree. Come up high knee, head to knee. And come down, step forward. Shift the weight into tree, the other side. You can tuck that foot up higher if you want. Just find that nice, breathe. Come forward. Four, three. Flex that back foot. Lift that foot up. Arms by your ears. Hold. Back up. Arms up. Tree. Gorgeous. And down through, head to knee. Gorgeous. Bring your feet down. Breathe in, breathe out. Flat back forward, airplane arms, all the way to the ground. Bend your knees to your knee. Breathe in, breathe out. Prepare. Jump back. Plank. Drop the knees. Press your feet. Come forward. To boat. Now hold boat. Get your knees up. Good. Try and straighten your back a little more. Good. Hold. So, a boat. Come out. Right foot. Keep your knee to your knee, no matter what. Get the knee higher or drop the other knee lower. Switch. Switch. So this last part is yours.
Mm-hmm.
This is what I want you to do this week. Boat. Point your toes. Put your hands under here for a minute. And straighten your back. Straighten that back. Come out right foot. Come out left foot. Okay, down. I want you to do this until this is this easy for you.
Mm-hmm.
You see, it's a little bit of work for you. So come out. You're gonna do it too. Nice. So now,
and you're gonna roll back. When you roll back, your legs cannot come off the ground. This is more of a Pilates than yoga, but it really helps with that deep core muscles, okay? They tuck, roll. See, my feet don't come off the ground no matter what. Even if they want to, don't let it happen. Fight it, push, 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 nice. Came up just a little bit on that end.
Mm-hmm.
Not to be picking you, but just, okay. So, head to knee pose, bend your left leg. Only to where you can go straight. And when it starts bending, I want you to back off. Grab behind the knee. All right, and I want, now if you have a towel or a belt, you can do this.
Mm-hmm.
But this, the boat to this is your homework, Christy. So I want you to be able to do this. Okay, and then when you can come in this, so you come here, bring your nose to your knee here, and send it down. One. Two. Three, four, pretty good, flex your foot, five. When it becomes easy, you add this leg at extension, but only, because watch how, put that leg out straight, now do it. Okay, that's pretty good, so you can do that.
Mm-hmm.
Now switch, other side, you can have it bent or straight. Breathe. Now, part of what I want you to do, instead of forcing it, come up, push the lower back, and I want you to breathe out twice really fast. I want you to go, and then relax. And you can pull it, but when you breathe out, it forces all the muscles, the ab muscles, to relax. And breathe, not relax, but not tighten. Nice, good. Perfect, good, so now come up. This and drop knees to the right. Oh, nice. Get that left shoulder to the ground if you can. And straighten that top leg to me. If you're going to kick me, and just put a good stretch in there. But don't kick me. Come back in. Roll. Other side. Breathe. We're going to end it with a hot potato and hip swing, just to let you know.
Mm-hmm.
Now that I'm pulling you all down, straighten this leg. I'm not going to do the hot potato. You are. Come back then. Nice. Breathe. Now come one more. And go. Now in this bend, reach up. Come up. And I want you to climb a rope for 10. And really use this muscle right here. 10. 9. 8, 7, 6, 5. There you go. Get up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch. Other way. Good. It's not your neck. I'm saying that because it's all my neck right now. 1.
Oh, I said you don't think this would do anything, but.
No, this is a lot of work. Good. 7, 8. Can you feel it? 9. And 10. Nice. Good. All right. One more stretch. Shoulder stand. Have you done shoulder stand? It's a hard one. So you come up and you hold your hands. Your body up like this. And you get your hips over your shoulders. Now, it's not in your neck. So get it out of your neck and bring the weight onto between your shoulder blades. All right?
Mm-hmm.
Hold your hands. Don't try to do it without it right now. Bend your feet a little bit more. Now take your right leg up over your hip. Straight. Straight up. And bend. And then left.
It's choking.
Sorry. Nice. So you're going to see yourself in this. I want, now kick your leg further away from you without letting your body fall. Nice. That's it. Gorgeous. And switch. That tickled me so much. Flex your foot. That's a point. There, nice. Bring your hips closer to you. Not your foot, your hips. Nope. All right, drop out of it now. Breathe. Can you feel that?
Yeah.
That's a really good way to protect your neck, too.
Mm-hmm.
And brilliant. All right, flip over. So one more stretch. Stretch, strength, and move together. Go. This, we did this nose to knee before, right? But we did it on that. gonna call it?
I don't know.
You know what it's called? Jeez. But so the Chaturanga, this is a combination of those two. So you go up and go this. And then you open it. And then you open it. Up. So elbow, yeah, nice. But get your chest. It's a stretch. Nice. And push out of it. I want it to be almost not painful but really hard.
Mm-hmm.
So one. Kind of a cool push up, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Get that foot straighter behind you. Nice. Yeah, perfect. Yeah. How many are you there?
One more.
Perfect. So get your wrists. Come with your wrists with the arms at 12 o'clock. Yeah. That's a little tight for you.
Mm-hmm.
So you come back. Huh? With the arms straight. One more, the hot potato.
Mm-hmm.
You decide if you want to go up in weights or not. You can do another hot potato.
Yeah.
I'm good, I'm not.
Yeah,
I'm good. That was a lot. That was like, that's a lot for your first time back in a while.
I know. I was like, she told me there's nobody going to be there.
I told you he would be here.
No.
No.
You told me that. The second time I saw you, we talked about it the other day. Not the first time back in the office.
Well, because that was before. He was going to be a 10 o'clock kid, but he can't. I don't want him around this. This is better for him. This is more of a serious workout than this is.
Oh, you actually do another.
We have goals.
I was going to be lazy. Thank you. Okay.
No, he has goals. It's a good. This is my.
So I got goals too.
Yes.
In the winter when she disappears.
I disappear in the winter, but I do come back when she shows up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I was going to say something happened, so I stress ate like so much ice cream. So I'm like, can you work out with me again, please?
Okay, so hot potato.
Mm-hmm.
Start low. Maybe go just do 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, because that's still a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Hot potato, and then the hip swing, and then the hip check. This is the workout.
The
hip check.
Oh, yeah.
Where it's down,
mm-hmm.
and then it's up.
Okay.
Ready? Hot potato. Go. Let me get rid of this weight. Nice. Wait, you have to add more because I want this on recording. Okay. Hip thrust big. Maybe a big hip. There. See it? See how that throws it more?
Mm-hmm.
That hip thrust is what we're working on. Breathe. Do a faster squat. Squat, squat. Squat. When you catch it, now squat on this side. When you catch it, squat on this side. Squat on this side. Squat. Good. It's quick, hip, hip. Yep. Quick. Think how quick this is going to make you. Quick. Uh-oh. Sorry. Quick. Breathe. Good. Come back center. Squat. Faster. Hip thrust. I want your heart rate up. Good. Now all the way to the ground. Yep, big, lower, higher, throw it in the air, higher, catch, big, high, nice. Yep, good. One more, and then come right to your center and do the hip swing. Remember, it's a hinge. Good, nice. Bend your torso a little more. Hip, nice, perfect. Yep, breathe, good. Feel that power? Stop at your pecs, not above the shoulder. A little bit lower, or all the way overhead. Nice, good. Whoops, watch that knee. Can hurt like a mother. I've done it. And then have to go, good. All right, maybe not stop. Good. So just take a minute, breathe, belly breath. And actually, take this, like this, and then you're just going to go down and up. Overhead. Just a couple, just a little cool down stretch. Get your heart rate down. Deep belly breath. Go. Breathe in. Breathe out. One more belly breath. Good. Your heart rate should be pretty good right now. Good. So now take this. And you're going to come down and then up and switch hands. Come up and switch hands, and now it goes in the upper hand. Nice. Perfect. Do three and three. So this is kind of yoga, because real weight people don't do this. Nice. Good. Yep. Feel that right there. Go down there. Hold that just for 1 minute. And then come up. Now hold that weight up and just hold it and feel it. Yeah. Okay? So
yep.
Go into that. Let it try to knock you over and don't let it happen. So that's what we're doing. We're working on any weakness that you have. We're fixing it. And the only way to expose it is to do that. So good. Bend your knee even more. Good. Right. And get down there. Now, just for the fun of it, lower that weight and bring it back up again. Nice. There. That's enough. Come to your center. Breathe. And then just do another one of these. So it's like a deadlift. Nice. Couple. Come up. Push overhead. And you could just do a little side bend. Just stretch out all those muscles. Get those arms straight. Nice. Good. Perfect. Beautiful. Breathe. Good. Yep. Breathe. You're done. You're done. I killed you. How do you feel though? Is that
good.
A good stretch after?
Yeah.
Or do you need a stretch?
I like that.
Good. I like to end it on that.
Mm-hmm.
I like to end it on power. Because now your muscles are all, they're at maximum mobility and strength now.
Yeah.
Namaste.
Namaste.
I think we did it good. Yeah, it's an hour. Ends up being an hour.